Hello guys, this is BFarkSaw, welcome back to Epic Video. Oh shoot. That was a bad idea, very bad idea. Well, last time we got the last Daisy piece, and I got, well, not the last one, but another one. A sweet victory, watch. Scratch, my friend. Yep, and for helping all these guys, you get the stuff they offered you. Yeah, it just refills it myself. Yeah, they just give you items to help you, I guess. I don't know why. And these are unpainted again, but I don't know why. Oh, there's more. This time. Apparently. Oh well. What did I do? So I went over there. Got that done. Is there a thing over there? There isn't a thing over here. Okay. So that's broken. So yeah, let's just continue on our way. So we can be able to leave, I guess. I just want to paint these in to see what happens. Oh, hello. Well, Tatiga, you can continue on this follow. Yep. We're able to do that now. I'm very bad pirates take out Splatter's menace and push the beetleworms down to the docks. Mate, you disguise yourself as someone to be reckoned with. I'm making you an honorary pirate. Take this in. Any pirate will know you earned it. Consider you're the Skull Gate. Open and you and your gremlin friend. Yay. Excuse me. Burp into the projector screen. Into Pirate Voyage. Yay. I need to hop on the back of one and move that out. Yes. Not. Oh. Okay, I get the point. I'm so sick. There we go. There we got Castaways Part 3. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yep, there we go. Yes, I wanna enter it. There we go. Health. Health. Hey. Well, yeah, that's a good sign. I need to thin that out. Platforming. 101. Yep. Waiting. How about... Yep, there. Tickets. Jesus. I need that back. I can't turn back around. What? Yep, there we go. And bada boop. There we go. Hey, look, a little tugboat. Ah, I deserve that. Yep, yeah, there we go. And, ooh, pretty neat ticket. And on to the voyage we go. I seem to remember three pumps is lit along the river, but I only see one of them. Where are they? They have to fill them all up to get the ride working properly. Which we have to do! Yay! Not really yay, but who cares. Now this is a clear reference to the Pirates of the Caribbean ride. Not the movie, even though that is a thing now, I guess. Up we go. We have to get over to that pump. I know where other ones are. And one of them is down here. There we go. Give me that. And the other one is right here. So fill that up with paint. And there's one. There's and music playing because of these guys. And there we go. Up here. I don't think there's anything up over there. No, there isn't. Doesn't look like it. Oh well, I got whatever's in there, so let's go out. Fall. Break that. Walk along here. I'm standing on tune. There we go. And, yep. Take that in. This in. Almost fall because I'd be stupid. I need to paint you in. I need to paint all of you in. Jump, 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 break, paint. There, no, 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 where am I? Oh my god. Okay, yeah. Confusing, yeah, I can see that, I can see that. In here is the other one. I don't want to fill it with thinner, that's bad. I want the paint. And I believe coming back here actually gives you something. That's just a brick wall. So coming back over gets us into there. which is a chest. There we go. There we go. It's a bronze pin. And e-tickets. Total time worth my time. I can't change the channel. No, camera angle. If I change the channel, I would lose the gameplay. You guys would stop watching cartoons. excuse me. But either way, the last thing is underneath me, but I believe there's something here. Nope, that's just another area to gather materials. Of course it is. Can I put out these fires? No, I can't. What about this? Nope, that's just a painted on door. Okay. Okay, yeah, enough wasting time. Let's do this. And bake that in. There we go. And that's the last one. Great job. The repair pump lowered the river so we can get to the gate. And also, how are you, Thind? I haven't touched you. I haven't touched you. There we go. Ah, boat, thank you. Well, yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life to hold. That wrong song. Up here. Hello, mate. Some help over here. That's the missing pirate we're looking for, by the way. And go over here. Up over here. Dude, is this the way out? That's the way we need to go. I need to... That's a thinner pole. Oh, shoot. How far did I go back? Okay, I died immediately. There we go. That does not help my case at all. There is no boats. That doesn't help. There's a boat. Boat one, come here. That's your name now. Boat one. There you go. I am the king of this boat. The boat is boat. Boat boat. Name's boat 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 boat. If anyone recognize it, so I need to go over here. Break you. I don't have anything to give you as a reward, but I suppose a fellow named Rager Green. He's locked in a room full of treasure. Maybe he'll share some with you. I know I would. You see, I built a trap to capture some of Hook's mechanical pirates, but this fellow, Greeny, stumbled into it. That's when I was handed when Hook's goons stuffed me in that cage. Can you make it any more confusing? Excuse me. Paint it all in. Ooh. Now coming over here. Hello, mate. Some help over here. Oh yeah, you got that. It's good to be out of this cage, but being trapped with treasure ain't all that bad. Yep, we found the missing pirate. Oops, I slapped him. That's very good, but who cares? But that gives you a pin. More specifically, a silver one. And this does absolutely nothing. And you go this way. You don't want to thin that out. Hey, you just killed yourself, okay. What's down there? So we need to go this way, which leads me to this room, oh god. First I want to do that. Hey, no, run. This room's a bit of a bugger. There we go. Cause there's a bunch of these guys. Shut up, phone. And you have to go in there and start painting immediately. Okay. Paint that there. Phone, I know. Just calm down. And there we go. there. Yep, and enter Skull Island, which would end this episode off. Remember. At the hole, I'm somewhere, okay. Don't hide yourself, please don't. Jump. That's a Pete. Jump, swing, jump. It's gone. So then do this. Oh shoot. Come on. Ah, shoot. Don't want to enter that projector screen yet. I need to get this. Ah, how's that fair? Not at all. Wait for it to go away. Do this. Apparently that's correct. Do that. Got to head over here now. Oh my god. Wait for it to dissipate again. Do that. Now it's the right way. Oh, yes! There we go, we got it. Ugh. Yes, I want to enter this projector. I want to get out while I have the film reel intact. Because if I die, I lose it. Skull Island, this is where Pirate said Sneem's boat would be found. The boat bears a red flag that we can use it to reach Hook. Why red flag? That's it. But it looks like the anchor lines are keeping it submerged. We'll have to locate the anchors and cut them loose. And there's the machine that turns the pirates into mechanical beasts. Which we also have to take care of. Yay. I'm not looking forward to this. There's never anything back where you came from. Either way, have fun. Shalom.